in a real situation, it's probably a bit high, it's low. It's a pretty thing, we're not worried too much, we'll go look at the other couple of hours. We're just going to chuck one in the farm. But if we're going to practice getting more chop, because looking around the room, there's only about two or three people that are really getting good heavy chop with it. A couple of things we can do to practice. To practice just getting more chop, don't just practice doing it short, practice doing it long. Get the chop first before you short. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to do a nice once you've got it, then you can start to shoot. Okay. So, now go away. Just 10 minutes a day. The other way to do it is under the bar. Luke, can you go back and around the hole? You know when you give a ball back to another ball? If you touch it, you won't reach it because even though I hit it hard, the top of it makes it dip. So if Eddie wants to get the ball back to me and I'm further away, he's going to chuck it. And the ball floats in the air. So,
sorry, I'll put it
there. You're fine.
Keep going.
Tony and I are going to have a knock. Without a table, just whack the ball. So, hands there, front of the chest.
Luke will. Marcus has a bit of side on his.